Hello everybody, today I will be showing you how to get free game passes. So let's say I wanted to get this game pass right here. Okay, so I would open a new tab in Roblox, then go to develop. Now just go to the library and choose anything you don't have and inspect the get button. Now this right here, you want to right click on this, copy element. Now you can go ahead and close that tab and then inspect the buy button. Now where it has the entire buy button highlighted, you want to edit that as an HTML and then select all of it and then paste in the get button code. So it looks pretty weird now, but now you want to inspect this and go up to right here where it has the entire thing. You want to copy that element as well. Now, up here, now go to home. So now, right here, you want to go to /FRE_G4M3P4SS3S. So it should be https://web.roblox.com/FREE_G4M3P4SS3S. Now go there, and it says page cannot be found or no longer exists. Well, you want to inspect this right here and it is an HTML, select all this and copy the code you got from the game pass right there. Now the home and back buttons, you want to inspect this, and then this right here is the back button, delete that element, and this is the home button, delete that element. Now up here, the description up here, you want to inspect that, and then right here you want to put free game pass engine. And then right here, inspect that, and you want to put, so open this by clicking the arrow. Now this 404 part, get rid of that. This part, get rid of that. Now over here, you want to put this arrow pointing to the left, span arrow pointing to the right, game pass _, and then you want to put bracket insert _ game pass _ here, so it detects which game pass you have here. And then you want to put another bracket at the end, and then _ pay _ R pay underscore. None. So basically what this is doing is, this is telling the website what to do. Now, it may be covered by this, but just go with it, okay? It's just telling the website. You don't have to see it. So now, we have the get button right here. Now, the Robux amount right here. Inspect this and set it to, and then you just want to find this right here, delete the element, and then you want to put, so inspect this and then edit it so that instead of saying the Game Pass name, it says,
got about 30 minutes for bedtime, you two.
Okay, it says, so you want to put Free Game Pass, then inside these squiggly bracket things, you want to put insert in all caps, and then you want to put the actual name of it. For mine, it's not a more on inside brackets. Now, go ahead and close that. And there you go. Here, I'll show you that it works. So go ahead and just press this. And then, if you go back to the game, and look in here, you can now see that I own the Game Pass. So yeah, and I used none of my Robux up here. Yeah, I thought that I said Roblox. Yeah. So yeah, guys, that's how to get free Game Passes. I just thought I'd experiment with this one Game Pass here. So yeah, guys, that was pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you later.